উত্তম অধম কিছু না বাছিল জাতিয়ে দিলে কপল প্রেমানন্দই মন গৌরাঙ্গে ভূগই নরিয়া বল
stage, if someone achieves nama stage, then all this part of the karma is destroyed or disease cured. So still current in here, in India, in our villages, if there is that cholera, many of people of the village attacked with cholera. So what do? The villagers come and during the whole night they chant Hare Krishna and move around the village. Then cholera will be driven out. Yes, understand me? Yes, it is still current here. It's still current here. All right, cholera is there in our village. Oh, villagers, please come. We'll chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Move whole night, move the village. Then cholera will be driven out. But Gaura never speaks of this kirtan. It's not Gaura Kirtan that will drive out cholera, drive out or ill fed. No. It's pure name, nama. Get Krishna, Krishna, prema. That is Gaura Kirtana. Do you understand? It's not that you will aspire for mukti or aspire for material enjoyment. No. Automatically absent. And that is the proof. When Gaura was chanting, doing kirtan, sanga pangastra parsadam, surrounded with his anga upanga, Aditacharya, Nityananda Prabhu, Srivas Pandit, Gadadhar Pandit, all Gaura Bhaktas surrounded with chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama. You see, the so-called Mayavadi, Prakashananda Saraswati Kasi Mayavadi, they got mukti, they became Vaishnavas, such Gaura Karuna, Gaura Krupa. Even such materialistic persons like King Pratap Rudra was associating with Kamini and Kanchana, woman and God. He developed complete Krishna consciousness. This is the effect of Gaura Kirtan. Even hard block was stone melted, isn't it? Hard block was stone melted. The birds, bees, reptiles, animals, ferocious animals, they all chanted Hare Krishna and they got liberation. Isn't it? This is the proof there. When we were passing through Dharikhanda jungle, it was there. Even the trees, the creepers, trees and creepers, they become enchanted. Yes. Isn't it? This is Gaura Kirtan, when Mahaprabhu was doing Kirtan. But nowadays, there is no real Krishna Kirtan. No real Krishna. That is the famine, scarcity here. No real Krishna Kirtan. Therefore, we are cut off with the laws of Maya or Kali, Kali. So we are quarreling. Quarreling, fighting, quarreling, fighting. Why quarreling? Going on in Mahaprabhu's movement. Why? Mahaprabhu crossed, killed Kali. Why Kali enters? Because you are not really doing Krishna Kirtan. That's the only thing, reason. Understand? Kali kukura kadantadi chave, Kali juga pavana Kali bhayana asana sajinandana gao. If you want to kill, to cross Kali, completely cross, do you understand? Cross him into dust. The Kali a dog, kukura. Then, you chant, Sati Nandana Gaura Hari Ki Jai, who is the deliverer of people affected by Kali Yuga, who is very much afraid of Kali Yuga, that Gaura Hari, Sati Nandana Gaura Hari. You chant his name. You do real Krishna Kirtan, Gaura Kirtan. Pure Krishna Kirtan, Gaura Kirtan. That is, Kali will be completely destroyed. Kali, the doll, will be completely crushed into dust. No fear of Kali quarreling, hypocrisy quarreling. You understand? Because we are not doing real Gaura Kirtan, not doing real Krishna Kirtan, therefore Kali has entered into the movement. You follow me? That is what you see. So, Gaura Sundar has come here to shower his mercy upon one and all, even dogs, horses, even stones, even trees, creepers, what to speak of human beings, birds, beasts, Do you understand? He has invented himself, he appeared here in material world to shower his mercy upon one and all, including birds, beasts, stones, trees, creepers, Do you follow me? Hare Gauranga Mahaprabhu and chant pure name of Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Then you'll get everything, you'll get Krishna, everything.